joining dissimilar sized lines. Take the smaller line up through the middle, around the back, and then back through the middle. Then you can load the two.